Welcome to the class. Ahmedabad mill strike of 1918. Gandhiji returned from South Africa in 1915. After he came to India, this was an important, or we can say an initial step in the political career of Gandhiji. Ahmedabad is an industrial town in the state of Gujarat. Ahmedabad is known for cotton industry. Several cotton mills are located in and around Ahmedabad. In the 20th century, during the British period, Ahmedabad rose to an important town in the Indian subcontinent. It is an important town in the Bombay Presidency. So, the mill owners, cotton mill owners and the workers, there is a conflict arose between the mill owners and the workers. The conflict was that in 1917, Gujarat, the entire state of Gujarat was affected by the severe epidemic called plague. And so the people asked for a plague bonus of 50% hike in the salary. The mill owners were not able to give, they were ready to give only 20%. Anusuya Ben Sarabhai, a socialist from England, just arrived to Gujarat, and her brother Ambalal Sarabhai is running a mill. They both of them invited Gandhiji to intervene in the matter. Gandhiji came and studied the entire matter and demanded for 35% hike in the wages. The mill owners were not ready to give. So, the problem strike started in 1918. March. Gandhiji took Satyagraha, non-violent means, as a weapon, and he went on strike, hunger strike, unto death. In the fourth or fifth day, the mill administration accepted the demand of Gandhiji and decided to give 35% wage increase. So this is an important event in the life of Gandhiji. So Gandhiji has succeeded in the employ of non-violent methods in India for the first time. That is Chambaran Satyagraha, Kheda Satyagraha and Ahmedabad mill strike. These three are the very important Satyagrahas in which Gandhiji has employed his technique of Satyagraha and become successful. Thank you. Have a nice day.